how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. Worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Allows the use of supercharged secondary weapons to maximum offensive capability. Warning, fully charged weapon systems are highly destructive.
You're safe. Call off your men, Jim.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Jim. He's fine. To leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
progress with the fear toxin analysis.
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Gentlemen, tonight is the night that Gotham changes forever. The night it becomes a wasteland of nightmares, a forsaken symbol of Batman's failure, a monument to fear. But more than that, we're about to turn Gotham into the epicenter of a blast that will transform the entire eastern coast of America into my domain.
I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion. Stay near that gun. Attack and fall back is my only option.
Thank you. know, if I'd ever been curious about your identity, I would have torn off that mask years ago. I always figured the truth would be a letdown. But I have to admit, masquerading as Gotham's least interesting socialite is one hell of a cover story. The dead parents are just icing on the cake.
You had to go and spoil the surprise. I was hoping to keep her under wraps until she's ready. Next generation disruptor. She's still a couple of weeks from completion, but I figured you'd appreciate a working prototype. I should have her with you later on this evening.
Thanks, Lucius. I think I might need it.
Upload waveform for analysis.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Scanning communications for voice print match. Location verified.
Got it. The Knight's transmitting from the Miyagani Tunnel Network.
Glad to be of assistance, Mr. Wayne. While you're here, we've been working on some further upgrades for your car. Let me know where you'd like us to focus our efforts. An excellent choice. I'll prepare it right away. Now, if there's anything else you need, I'll be here all night. It's not like I could leave this city even if I wanted to.
Take care, Mr. Wayne. You know where to find me.
Alfred, I've traced the Arkham Knight to the Miyagani Tunnel System.
Excellent news, sir. But I'm detecting a significant drone presence in the area. It would be folly to engage them without the Batmobile.
Noted.
Shall I open the south entrance?
Hold off until I get there, Alfred. I don't want to spoil the surprise.
What did you forget?
No! It's Batman! Get the hell out of here!
Subtlety works. Every time. If I stick to the rooftops, I'll be able to follow them right back to Penguin's weapons cache. The vehicle tracker will remain locked, even through buildings, as long as I keep the target in view and within range.
Madness reigns from wall to wall. Through the rhyming words tumble, where villains toil and psyches crumble. Welcome to my wonderland. It's time to play a game. I'm here to make you understand what drives a man insane. And if you ever want to leave this crazy world you now inhabit, all you have to do is follow the white rabbit. Journey of the memory lane, where you strap me to a tourney and declare me insane. Did you think I had forgotten? No. Oh, look who's here. White Rabbit there wallowing. Freedom waits.
Hold still. Let me help you.
You're late. The page is turning. Keep up, Abbott. I know you're late. What fun we had in Arkham City.
Just got word that phase one is complete. Right now, our client is preparing to...
Remember Talia? Of course you do.
How could you forget a girl like that? All it took was one piece of lead in it.
I cry out in pain. No way you're hurting her. I can take this kind of pain all night.
Hold on! Take him out!
I can take pain like that all night long!
Get your ass up!
Held your own just now. I'm impressed.
You can carry him. If I'm going to stop this killer, I should analyze the body I found on the rooftop of the Gotham Herald. This isn't the one Cash told me about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognized the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six. Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search. Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Acarga.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Automatically adjusting course?
I'm
disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
I'm shot, Dark Knight. Is that really as fast as
I can't leave the car now. The clock's ticking.
Let's work that undeveloped brain of yours.
Thank you. the crowd is so excited, it may just explode!
Nobody serenades you but me, Bats. Take it away, boys! I tried so hard, my dear, to show that you're my every dream. Yet you're afraid each thing I do is just some evil scheme. A memory from your lonesome past keeps us so far apart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Another crime before my time made your heart sad and blue. And so now you make me pay for things I didn't do. In anger, unkind words are said that make the teardrops start. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? You'll never know how much it hurts to never see you smile. You know you need and want to laugh, yet you claim it's not your style. Why do you hide behind that mask? I'm trying to do my part. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? There was a time when I believed.
No encore.
What the hell? Who's out there? Oh crap! Drive! Drive! Guys,
Batman! He's tailing us!
Warren! Try to lose him!
I'm trying!
Put your foot down! He's gaining on us!
See him either. You think we lost him?
I don't know. Keep looking.
bring us his corpse.
No more alarm to hide the sound of my attacks. I need to be quiet.
They'll kill you for what you did to us.
I know you're there, old friend. Come out, you damn coward.
All of your choices led to this moment, Batman.
What happened to you?
The Dark Knight stands in the way of our cause. He prevents the evil of Gotham from facing true divine justice. When you have proven yourself, wait for your moment and then strike him down. Take your rightful place as Gotham's new guardian. A guardian wholly willing and relentless in his quest to protect this city.
They certainly don't mince their words, do they, Master Bruce? How will you stop him?
He won't.
Lane.
Lane is dead. I am Azrael, knight to the Order of Saint Dumas.
The Order has lied to you, stolen your free will.
Liar! You stand in the way of true justice!
We're on the same side, Michael.
No. No! I know who I am. I know what I am doing.
In that case, the choice is yours.
Protector of faith, you know what must be done. The Dark Knight must be slain. The blade calls to you, Azrael. It's one true master. He stands in your way. Gotham will be yours.
It didn't have to end like this, Michael. The choice was always yours.
I'm gonna...
You know, I was just going to suggest you do that. So, here's the part where you tell me off.
I'm proud of you, Dick.
Are you feeling okay?
This is the end. This is the last time we meet.
Don't talk like that. All right, this won't stop you. Nothing stops you.
Keep Bloodhaven safe.
Promise me.
It's okay, Bruce. I get it. You just don't want me hanging around, stealing the limelight.
Dick.
I won't let you down.
I know.
That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune. When I'm back on top in June. I said that's life.
That's life.
And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down. 'Cause this fine old world, it keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out. And I know one thing, each time
how it happened. This is how the Joker died.
You lied to me.
You've got one more chance, Stag. One.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the cloudburst.
What does it do?
The Cobra drone has enough firepower to rip the Batmobile to shreds in just a few shots. And its armor is too thick for my weaponry to penetrate head-on. However, there is a weakness. The drone's rear exhaust port leads straight to the power core. One well-placed shot with the Batmobile's 60mm cannon should take it out.
An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness in the battle station. The target area is only 2 meters wide. It's a small thermal exhaust port right below the main port. The shaft leads directly to the reactor system. A precise hit will start a chain reaction, which should destroy the station. Only a precise hit will set up a chain reaction.